Hi and welcome to this YouTube series on using Lansweeper for cybersecurity. I am Esvan, community manager here at Lansweeper. In this first video, we'll take a look at why Lansweeper fits in the cybersecurity landscape. So let's get started. At the core of every business operation lies the information they use to decide how to run their business as best as possible. 30 years ago, securing business critical information relied on physical security with locks, keycards, security camera systems, and more. While physical security is still important, you also have to do the same nowadays for people trying to steal your data from across the world using the internet. Due to the increasing mobility of devices such as laptops and the bring your own device culture, organizations continue to struggle with trying to get an accurate IT inventory in their IT environment. This lack of information allows attackers to target new and vulnerable hardware or even software that might not have synced yet with the latest security updates and therefore can be easily exploited. Nowadays, it only takes one outdated browser and opening the wrong file for ransomware to take hold in your infrastructure. Now, while you might not think of Lansweeper as part of your cybersecurity strategy at a first glance, it is actually the starting point of any cybersecurity framework. Multiple organizations have focused on providing guidance on how businesses can best secure their information. They have created frameworks to guide businesses on how to best implement cybersecurity in their specific environment. Now, if you take a closer look at all of these frameworks and standards, you'll start to see some similarities between them. For example, in CIS, the first CIS controls are inventory and control for hardware and software assets. If we take a look at NIST, we'll see that the first core of their framework is identify. And ISO also has a specific section that covers asset management, which includes having an asset and user inventory. The one thing that all of these frameworks and standards have in common is that they rely on an accurate inventory. And the first step of securing anything is knowing that it exists. Without having an accurate inventory of your IT, it becomes impossible to secure it. So this is where Lansweeper fits into any cybersecurity strategy. Lansweeper provides you with the most accurate information regarding hardware, software, users, network information, and much more. Whether your company has a more classic desktop and server infrastructure or a more cloud and mobile focused IT environment, Lansweeper will be able to scan all of it and give you detailed information so you can use it in your cybersecurity strategy. So having an accurate inventory is the start of your cybersecurity strategy, but it also impacts other parts of the cybersecurity strategy. Things like identity management, access control, and event management are also very important and also part of what Lansweeper does for you. Lansweeper user scanning gives you all the details you need and complete visibility over who has access to what. Additionally, event log scanning allows you to aggregate events from across your environment into one system so you can audit them whenever you need. So by using Lansweeper, you really get a good basis for any cybersecurity framework that you want to set up within your own environment. In the next videos, we'll take a look at the actual data, so the data that Lansweeper retrieves from assets. We'll also take a look at reporting for cybersecurity, and we'll take a look at creating alerts and dashboards so you can stay informed.